Hi, I'm Ray Lord. I'm here to give you a guide to gay in the Hamptons. Heading out to the Hamptons, there's so many beaches to choose from. The best gay beaches are going to be Fowler's Beach, as well as 2 Mile Hollow Beach. 2 Mile Hollow is the unofficial gay beach in the Hamptons. When you get here, walk through the dunes and take a left, as most of the gays hang out on the eastern end of the beach. If you're not a great swimmer, this is a better beach because it has lifeguards and they're really hot. Just a tip, if you're parking here, make sure you get an East Hampton Village sticker. It's a great place to relax, read a book, and just enjoy the sunshine. For the best place to be on a Sunday night, you can either arrive by car, boat, or seaplane. Lots of celebrities frequent, drinks with a view. It's an area called Sunset Beach. Almond is the place to be on a Friday evening in the Hamptons. You can either make it a whole evening with drinks and dinner, or swing by after your own festivities for drinks with friends. There are a few events that you should know about if you're planning to come to the Hamptons in the summer. Live Out Loud promotes Pride in the Hamptons. It's an event that's held every year at the waterfront home of Bruce T. Sloan, and tickets sell out fast. Make sure to get yours. Early in the summer, Hetrick Martin Institute promotes their Schools Out event. It's always very fashion-forward and trendy, so bring out your best attire. It's held at a private home in East Hampton. The Empire State Pride Agenda is the largest gay event in the Hamptons. It's always a great time, DJ, drinks, and friends.